So it's on you, so you should talk.
So I realized this is like, I wouldn't say the second half, but the middle portion of our day. We probably eat about twice a day. And very laughing. I like people and chicken stuff. A lot of this stuff I'm not even supposed to be eating. And if my trainer found out I was eating this, I'd probably be shot and dropped from the program or everything.
And y'all know I ain't supposed to be eating it. Because you know I got to stay slim for y'all bitches.
Okay. So this is day in the life of Chicken and Bobby. We just left the radio station with the stuff. We went to Red Lobster. Yeah, this is the day in the life and. This is like the 17 star Red Lobster. You had no idea. And we decided that we were going to bitch up since it was so early in the day. And drink these drinks. Like, they're really frothy. You know, has a good texture to it. It does have tequila in it though, so that's a big thing. But later on tonight, you will see how we get down. All the while, and our walking gear. Waffles are so gangster. That's what this says here. This one, this bunny. Most gangster bunny Evan, like. What about yours?
I don't know. I think I'm about to chill up or something.
All right, well, that's pretty much it. We'll chat later. Make sure you go to the MySpace page.
Ow! Ow! And then collect profit. Run up in the young spot with the hoppers. Party with the old heads. Get it.